I was an electrical engineer, actually, before I decided to go into medicine. And it was trying to figure out a way to take the things that I was doing in the lab and was excited about doing on the research side and bringing them to help people. My name is Iahn Cajigas, and I'm a neurosurgeon at Penn Medicine. The kind of neurosurgery that I do is all about electrical devices and neuromodulation. I also work on epilepsy surgery. So really, I view the brain and the body through the lens of an engineer still. So the main focus of my work is on movement disorders and deep brain stimulation for those movement disorders. I also work on epilepsy surgery, so using analysis of the abnormal electrical activity in the brain to figure out where seizures are coming from and being able to either remove that area of the brain safely or use devices that can stimulate the brain to stop seizures from propagating. We use deep brain stimulation for both the epilepsy patients and movement disorders. We use things like vagal nerve stimulation for epilepsy, as well as DBS and something called responsive neurostimulation, which is almost like a pacemaker for the brain that sort of detects a seizure when it's coming on and stimulates the brain to prevent it. We have a new technology called focused ultrasound, which we use to treat essential tremor. And I took care of a woman in her 90s who had a very severe debilitating tremor. It's non-invasive and it's quite safe. We do it under MRI. She had a tremor that was so bad that she couldn't really feed herself. I went to see her in the recovery room where she was eating soup for the first time in about 3 or 4 years. And she was just so happy to eat a bowl of soup, which a lot of people would take for granted, but it really made her day. And it made my day to see the smile on her face when she was that excited about it. That's why we do this kind of neurosurgery, because we can give somebody their function back. That's really the best part of this job, is to facilitate somebody just getting back to everything they love in their life.